Hello. If you're using a StudioPress theme for your WordPress website and you want to change the colour of the hyperlinks in the sidebars or in the body text of your web page like this or these, you're going to be surprised how easy it is to change those. Right. So what you need to do, you need to go to, if however you log on to your web space, whether you use a cPanel or FTP, however you log on to your web space, if you go to your web space, you'll see all these files and folders, and these are what makes WordPress work. Now you want to open up WP content, then open up themes, then go to themeware user. This particular one's called Agent Press, so we'll open that one. And now we need to find the style CSS. So we'll open that using Bluefish Editor. Right. Now all we need to do is search for this hyperlinks. So if we search for hyperlinks, and all we need to change is this one tiny piece of code here. Now this is called hexadecimal code, and that computers use numbers to tell which colour it is, but there are some colours you can actually type in as a colour, so we'll just type in as a colour to make it easier. Now at the moment we're using this green colour, but if we change it to red and save the style sheet, go back to our page, and it's changed all those links to red. And the ones in it, this way of doing it changes the links in the sidebars and in the body copy, like that. So let's go back and have another look. Change it to, what do we have? Red, green, yellow, we'll have blue. So refresh the page, now they've gone blue. It's that simple. You can pick any colour you want, especially if you use a hexadecimal code. That makes it so you've got more choice if you use the proper thing called a hexadecimal code. But that's just how simple it is. Because quite often I've seen themes and I've thought, well, I like that theme, but I'm not so keen on the colour of the links. Sometimes the links are a bit hard to read, but it's so easy to change, and if you want to do it, that's the way to do it. So we'll just have a quick look again, so you don't forget. You go to your style sheet, your style CSS, search for hyperlinks, and then when you find it in the code there, just change the colour, that one colour, and it'll change it for you. Cool. Thanks for watching, and bye for now.